All right, so I'm going to be going over if it is possible for PancakeSwap to reach $1,000. And of course, before we end this, I do want to recommend everyone check out Binance US. Now, I've been using Binance for years. They've got some of the lowest fees for traders. Over 60 coins you can buy, sell, and trade in. Honestly, they're just awesome. So if you want to learn more about them or get started, I'll throw some bonus sign-up and resource links in both the description and comments. Okay, let's talk about PancakeSwap. You know, I really do like this cryptocurrency. It's an exchange, a decentralized exchange, and I'm going to be pulling it up here on Coinbase. You can see my account balance is, it's kind of inching back up to 200k. We're gonna see if we can get there pretty soon. But PancakeSwap has had an incredible rise. The coin's only been around since September of 2020, and it's currently ranked number 29 on CoinMarketCap, and that is impressive in itself. Right now it's at $25. It hit an all-time high this year of around 44, and the market cap on it is right around 5 billion. So, I mean, the stats on it, you know, very impressive. The other thing about these decentralized exchanges, they are becoming extremely popular. You know, you've got Uniswap, which is ranked number 11 right now. And then you've got SushiSwap, another one that's managed to break into the top 100 cryptocurrencies. Now, before I discuss more about if PancakeSwap can reach $1,000, I do want to talk a little bit about what decentralized exchanges are and some of the differences between PancakeSwap, Uniswap, and SushiSwap. Now, a decentralized exchange is the opposite of a centralized exchange like Coinbase or Binance. So there's basically no middleman. You connect your wallet and then you can start making transactions and trades, and it's really that easy. Now, PancakeSwap is run on the Binance blockchain compared to Uniswap and SushiSwap, which run on the Ethereum network. And I'm actually going to pull up their website to show you how this all works. Now, I've used all three of the exchanges I've been talking about here, but PancakeSwap, it's just very easy. You connect your wallet, and then once you connect your wallet, you can start making trades. The nice thing about these decentralized exchanges are you're going to get to, you know, trade a lot more cryptos. They're going to be on these centralized exchanges because there's just more coin options, right? And there's a lot of them. Now, obviously, PancakeSwap's got the logo of pancakes, which is pretty funny. I've said before, you know, looks kind of tasty. But once you're connected, you can start making trades. It's really that easy. Now, all of these decentralized exchanges basically look the same. So I'm going to also pull up SushiSwap and Uniswap so you can see how it works. But you go to the website, you connect your wallet, you launch the app, and then you can just start making trades. I mean, it's really that simple. And each one of these has its own, you know, unique design, I guess. SushiSwap's is pretty funny. It says, do you want to become a DeFi chef? So a little bit of humor, and it's kind of weird. When you look at PancakeSwap and SushiSwap right here, they both have food items as their logos, which I think is pretty funny. But yeah, same thing here, launch the app. Get ready to connect your wallet, and you know, you're good to go to start making some trades. And the last one here is going to be Uniswap, same deal. You launch the app, connect your wallet, and then you're good to go. Okay, now we're going to get into the juicy part of this video, and that's if PancakeSwap could ever reach $1,000, right? So it's at 25 right now. It's got a 5-ish billion market cap. So let's just start with 500 bucks. So for PancakeSwap to reach 500, it would have to have 100 billion market cap, which, I mean, it's possible. It's definitely not impossible, right? So getting to 500, if 500 is possible, is $1,000 possible? Well, looking at that, you know, PancakeSwap would have to have a 200 billion market cap. And honestly, if that even, if it even happened, it would probably take anywhere from, I would say, 3 to 10 years. I mean, we're looking at a very long-term view. I will tell you this, these decentralized exchanges have definitely caught on, and I mean, you can see they're gaining traction. You can see it with Uniswap, right? Uniswap is, you know, kind of been in and out of the top 10 cryptos, and I think it's definitely going to get back in the top 10. Then you look at PancakeSwap, which is run on the Binance blockchain, so it's not using Ethereum. Could that be a contender to also try to get, you know, some of that? Obviously, it could. And yeah, I mean, so yeah, is it possible? Absolutely. I also recommend checking out SushiSwap, though, because that one's also a little bit of a hidden gem. It's got like a 1.6, 1.7 billion market cap, and it's running off the same exact code as Uniswap. So obviously could have, you know, the same kind of upside as well. Okay, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. In the short term, I think we'd see PancakeSwap easily break 100 bucks, you know, within the next 12 months for sure. Other than that, $1,000 is definitely possible. Just remember, none of this is financial advice. It's just my opinion. Okay, thanks for watching this, guys, and we'll see you in the next crypto video.